administration, Henry Abbott staff, also the volunteers, and our class of 2014.
We'd also like to thank our judges. If you could please wave, Mr. Stebbins. Life Real, Sanjay Nag Charitable Foundation, Paul Mitchell, Adam Rogers Salon and Spa, Edible Arrangements, Aspire New York Inc., Buzzane Appliances, Carol Lindsay, Peach Wave, and Henry Abbott, Ladybug Salon.
Thank you. comes for Chrissy, who will see you call your girlfriend.
Thank you. because the one on the balcony ran out of memory, and we have to shut down these, right? So between acts, just stop it when you get back there.
When it
comes. Jose just wants to say hello.
You gotta hope he's safe, so that could be this.
Thank you.
keep the bike memory for another lap. Alright, so we're going to try to run the cord either through one of these rows or back through an empty row and forward again. So that's we're going to have to traverse first bike during intermission. Alright, so if not, you're going to get the
You got this. Next
year, I'm going to run my fist before doing it.
With the story of Rinda Sella.
Hi, this is my educational moment before we start. I'm just going to tell you a story, and it's in spoonerisms. Spoonerisms are when you take one sound and switch it with another sound. So the story of Cinderella becomes Rinda Sella. Once upon a time, in a foreign country, there lived a beautiful girl named Rinda Sella. She lived with her lovely other and her two sad visitors. Also in that foreign country, there lived a handsome prince, and he was having a fancy ball. Now, on the night of the fancy ball, Rinda Sella's lovely other and two sad visitors put on their fancy dresses and went to the fancy ball. Poor Rinda Sella was not allowed to go to the fancy ball. She was so upset, she just cracked down and sighed. Suddenly, Rinda Sella's fairy godmother appeared, and with a touch of her wagon wand, she turned Rinda Sella into a beautiful princess. She gave her hick boat and hick sorcerer, and off to the fancy ball she went. When Rinda Sella arrived at the downpour of the fancy ball, she was met by none other than the prince himself. They danced and danced all night, and do you know what happened? They fell in love. And just as the prince and prince was about to walk the pageant, Rinda Sella heard the local street light. She staced down the rails as fast as she could, and she slopped her dripper on the sodden back. That's right, ladies, she slopped her dripper. The next day, the prince and prince searched long and hard throughout the foreign country looking for the beautiful girl who slapped the dripper. When he finally arrived at Rinda Sella's house, he tried to slap the dripper on the lovely other, and it didn't fit. He tried to slap the dripper on the two sad visitors, and it didn't fit. Finally, he tried to slap the dripper on Rinda Sella, and it fit it. And they were happily married. The end.
This lady has been on Who Wants to Be a Millionaire, where she made $1,000. She has a degree in music education. She can teach piano and guitar. And she's one of the best copiers and shredders in the business.
She's in love with those. You better.